Maria, and today we are going to explore 15 alternatives to Google Forms. There are almost endless uses for forms. You can build an email list, register new users, or solicit feedback from your customers. With the right tools, you can even analyze your form responses to learn more about your audience. In this video, we are going to look at 14 alternatives to Google Forms that provide some features that Google Form lacks. Before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's check out those alternatives. There's no doubt that Google Forms is one of the simplest and most affordable options for forms. I mean, it's free. How can you beat that? Well, it does have its limitations. Its competitors may be more expensive, but some of them also let you create forms that look better, offer more question types, or analyze your data more thoroughly. Anytime we mention the prices, keep in mind prices are subject to change as of the filming of this video. Now, let's check these out one by one. When Google launches a product, it's only a matter of time before Microsoft comes out with a competitor. Microsoft Forms is part of Microsoft 365, so there's no free version. But if you're already using Microsoft 365, you can use your existing account to create online forms. Like Google, Microsoft offers a variety of templates. It also has several question types: multiple choice, text, rating, date, ranking, Likert scale, file upload, net promoter score. One area where Microsoft Forms stands out is form sharing. You have the option to share directly to social media or to create a QR code for instant sharing. Just as Google Forms lets you send your results to Google Sheets, Microsoft connects to Microsoft Excel. But the process isn't quite as smooth. You have to have an active Office suite open and download the spreadsheet to your computer. HubSpot Forms. HubSpot is a CRM platform and suite of marketing tools, which includes HubSpot Forms. HubSpot Forms is unique in its integration with HubSpot's other tools. Entries into your forms are directly routed to HubSpot's free CRM, where you can further nurture the leads by sending emails through HubSpot or creating notifications to follow up with them. The free version lets you create unlimited forms. There's an intuitive drag-and-drop editor, and the forms can be easily embedded in your website. If you upgrade to a paid version, you can use smart forms that adapt to the questions for each website visitor. New questions can be shown to returning visitors. The paid plans also let you remove HubSpot branding from the forms. To get the premium version of HubSpot Forms, you'll need to purchase the HubSpot Marketing Hub, which starts at $45 a month. Cognito Forms is a straightforward form solution with all the important features, like a drag and drop form builder, multiple question types, and conditional logic. All Cognito Forms plans allow you to create unlimited forms, but they do cap the entries you can collect in your storage capacity. With the free individual plan, you can collect 500 entries per month and get 100 megabytes of storage. Paid plans range from Pro at $15 a month to Enterprise at $99 a month. Cognito Forms allows you to accept payments through your forms. Your payment options vary by plan. With the individual and Pro plans, users can only pay with Stripe. If you upgrade to Team or Enterprises, payments can also be made with PayPal or Square. SurveyMonkey is primarily known for standalone surveys rather than embedded website forms, but like Google Forms, it can be used for both. We'll start with the upside to SurveyMonkey. It's powerful and highly customizable. SurveyMonkey offers 150+ survey templates with sample survey questions for different purposes and industries. There are 14 question types, and forms can use conditional logic. You can generate various reports with different types of charts and graphs, making it easy to communicate your survey results to stakeholders. There are even tools for analyzing text responses and measuring your results against industry benchmarks. SurveyMonkey also offers 24/7 email support. But the free version of SurveyMonkey is too limited for the typical business user. Your survey can only contain up to 10 questions or elements. And while you can collect as many responses as you want, you can only view 10 of them. After 60 days, the responses are deleted. SurveyMonkey isn't the best free solution, but for complex surveys, it's hard to beat. Paid plans start at $16 a month. Zoho is a suite of business software, including a CRM, marketing solution, email platform, and more. Zoho Forms offers customizable templates with 30 plus field types in conditional logic. It integrates with other tools like Zoho Sheet and Zoho CRM. Zoho Forms has a strong mobile offering. The Android and iOS apps let you create forms both online and offline. If you go to live events, you can use your mobile device as a kiosk to collect form responses. The free plan only lets you make 3 forms, but you can collect 500 submissions per month from those forms and generate unlimited reports. Paid plans range from $10 a month to $90 a month. Jotform is a feature-rich form builder with free and premium versions. It offers over 10,000 templates and hundreds of themes. The drag-and-drop builder includes elements, question types, and widgets that aren't seen on Google Forms or most alternatives. For example, you can insert a button that lets the user take a picture that automatically uploads to the form. Or if you're using your form to sell a product, you can have the form track your inventory and automatically block users from selecting the option once stock has run out. Jotform allows a variety of payment types, including debit or credit card payments, ACH payments, e-check payments, and more. If you're a Google Forms user looking to switch to Jotform, good news. You can migrate your existing forms to the new platform. Jotform's free version is limited to 5 forms, 100 responses per month, and 100 megabytes of storage. The highest tier plan, Gold, costs $79 a month and gives you 100,000 responses per month and 1 terabyte of storage. Qualtrics is a form builder commonly used for academic research, but it can also be used for businesses too. The free version only has 4 themes, no conditional logic, and 8 question types. There's not much reason to choose this plan over Google Forms. The standard plan, which costs $30 per month, allows for conditional logic. The logic is more advanced than Google Forms in that it can be based on multiple conditions. For example, you could say that if someone is from Santa Fe or Las Vegas and they have a cat, they get sent to question 3. If they say they're from Seattle and have no pets, they get sent to question 4. All of the paid plans also offer text analysis in 14 languages. If you pay for the Advanced or Design XM plans, which have custom pricing, you get 22 question types, more themes, and additional analytics. Paperform. Paperform offers 22 question types, advanced conditional logic, and 500 plus templates. Unfortunately, there's no free version of Paperform. The least expensive plan, called Essentials, costs $20 per month and lets you make unlimited forms, collect 1,000 responses per month, and embed your forms in 5 domains. This plan will work for many small businesses, but the more expensive plans allow unlimited responses, more storage, custom analytics, and a few additional question types. Email Me Form focuses on compliance, helping you create forms that comply with PCI, DSS, GDPR, and HIPAA. This means you have access to features like multi-factor authentication and audit trails. Email Me Form has beautifully designed templates and multiple question types with conditional logic. Forms can accept credit cards and other payments like PayPal, Authorize.net, Chargeify, and Stripe. The least expensive plan costs $30 a month and lets you collect 10,000 responses per month. To get HIPAA compliance features, you'll have to upgrade to at least the experienced plan for $50 a month. Typeform forms show just one question at a time. According to the company, this makes the forms more engaging and people-friendly. The free version of Typeform only allows 10 questions per form and 10 responses per month, but it does let you create unlimited forms and take advantage of integrations with Zapier, Automate.io, Slack, MailChimp, HubSpot, and other solutions. Paid plans range from $25 a month to $83 a month. Formstack is a workplace productivity platform offering forms as well as other solutions like documents and electronic signatures. There are 300 plus templates to choose from and integrations with tools like Salesforce and HubSpot. The free version of Formstack is extremely limited, with no templates or storage. You can create three forms with up to 10 questions each. Paid plans start at $50 a month. If you're interested in any of Formstack's other tools, you can subscribe to the entire platform for $360 a month. SoGoSurvey offers templates, themes, and multi-channel distribution options. If your form will be seen internationally, you can create multilingual surveys with automatic translation. SoGoSurvey has a strong analytics offering. For example, you can generate a conditional report that analyzes the influence of certain variables on your results, or a segmentation report that looks at the results from different groups. The free plan allows 15 surveys. All of the other plans, which start at $25 a month, allow unlimited surveys and additional questions and report types. Gravity Forms is a plugin for creating WordPress forms. It offers 13 templates and a flexible drag and drop editor that mimics the WordPress form builder. There's no free version, but the basic plan, which costs $59 a year, includes unlimited forms, unlimited entries, conditional logic, file uploads, and various helpful add-ons. Do all of these pricing options have your head swimming? Pabbly simplifies matters by charging $10 per form per month. There are no premium themes or add-ons. All of Pabbly's features are included in the $10 forms. They include unlimited submissions, unlimited embedding, payment forms, themes and customization, custom branding, multi-page forms, 300 plus integrations. The best form solution for your business will depend on your goals. There's an alternative to Google Forms for every need. Here are a few recommendations. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.